My name is Ashish Mehra, and I'm the co-founder and chief everything officer at Antworks. Antworks is automation and artificial intelligence organization headquartered out of Singapore, and we're focused on making sure that we're solving end-to-end business problem and business challenges, right from data ingestion to intelligence, and not just addressing the RPA layer of the end-to-end automation journey. So, you know, Antworks has always wanted to be part of cutting-edge events, cutting-edge technology, and cutting-edge branding. And when we looked at the Shared Services and Outsourcing Week, it's a great platform globally. We've been part of it in other parts of the world. And we said, you know, the best way to enter the United States or North America would be to use this as a launch pad. And 2018 is the year when we're going to be entering North America. And today is the first day of us coming into the country. The favorite part of the event for me is just how you guys put it together. You know, this event for me, I've been to a number of your events over the last decade. It's space, it's quality of attendees that you have here. It's addressing the right topics, as well as I think the people at SSON and IQPC who work very closely to take care of your needs. And you know what, you guys have done a phenomenal job again this year, so thank you. Antworks, the upcoming product releases for 2018. In the next 60 days, we're releasing a new version of the Einstein platform. We call it Triangle. And the story behind our version of Triangle is, as we release each version, we're following the shapes, because Antworks as a company has taken a fundamentally different approach to its technology. We've moved away from the neural networks, and we follow the fractal networks. And fractal is all about numbers, patterns, and when we say patterns, so our this release is Triangle, our next release towards the end of the year will be Square, and the release after that will be Pentagon. Time will tell. The event hopefully will have a substantial impact on the customer base for us, and as I said earlier, we're entering North America with this event. So hopefully, if you ask me that question 3 months from today, I'll have a more precise answer for you. The trends that we're seeing with our clients or with prospects that we've spoken to here is that all of them are facing a major challenge on data. And they've all embarked on what they think is an automation journey, but really is an RPA journey. And they've all come to realize that RPA is not automation. And data, and not only just data, but clean data, is something that we're hearing across the last 2 days is a challenge, which is what is making their so-called RPA program fail or not deliver to its committed benefits. So clean data is one of the biggest challenges that we're seeing, which you can call it a challenge, you can call it a trend, and that's music to our ears, because we've got a solution that actually takes care of solving the clean data challenge or clean data problem that most customers we're hearing are finding challenging.